gave me 10 little bottles of some special stuff that he had brewed up himself. So I took it and hid it down in my basement. But my wife found out about it, and she told me to get rid of it or else. Since I didn't like the way she said, or else, I went down there and proceeded to carry out her instructions. I set the 10 little bottles on the drain board, picked up the first bottle, pulled the cork out of it, and poured it down the sink. That is, all except one little swaller, which I drank. I picked up the next bottle, and I pulled the sink out of it, and I poured it down the sink. All except one little swaller, which I drank. I picked up the next sink, and I pulled the bottle out of it, and I poured it down the cork. All except one little swaller, which I drank. I picked up the next cork, and I pulled a sink out of it, and I poured it down the bottle. All except one little swaller, which I sank. I used to have a little difficulty with this number. You see, I come from a great long line of stinkers, drinkers. I had an uncle that drank a quart a day every day of his life. He says, you better quit drinking that stuff, it's gonna kill you. Sure enough, it killed him. He died last year at the age of 102. Well, don't laugh. We dug him up last week. He looks better than y'all do now.